My message is this. It's time for Democrats to grow a backbone and stand up for what we believe. Quit waiting. Quit waiting for pundits or polls or super PACs to tell us who the next president or senator or congressman is going to be. We're Americans. We shape our own future. And let's all start by standing up for President Barack Obama. This is the president. This is the president who delivered the security of affordable health care to every single American in every corner of this country after 90 years of trying. This is the president who brought Osama bin Laden to justice, who ended the war in Iraq and is ending the war in Afghanistan. This is the president who ended Don't Ask, Don't Tell, so that love of country, not love of another, determines fitness for service, who made equal pay for equal work the law of the land. This is the president who saved the American auto industry from extinction, the American financial industry from self-destruction, the American economy from full-blown depression, who added 4.5 million private sector jobs in the last 2.5 years, more than in George Bush's 8 years in office. My friends, the list of accomplishments is long, impressive, and barely told. And even more impressive when you consider that congressional Republicans have made obstruction itself the centerpiece of their governing strategy. With a record like that and a vision that hopeful and powerful, I, for one, will not stand by and let him be bullied out of office, and neither should you.